die for you. That's easy to say. We have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But I don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm your man. But literally, I don't know what I do. What I live for you, and that's all you do. Even out of the same, you know it's not true. Even out of the rap, and you know that tonight they'll come back and they'll start talking to you. But you ignore them still. All these questions are for real. Like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And